Yes, we should.
So we will make this session effective.
Yeah.
So I don't want to miss any point, so I'm
sure.
So yeah.
Sure, Varsha.
I want to let you know that there are many ways in which you can build up your vocabulary and pronunciation and grammar. It need not be studious. It can be really fun. Okay, but before that, let's talk a bit about public speaking. Can you say which sentence exactly? Because I was talking throughout, but the video got stuck.
Yes, yes, Varsha, it was just the beginning. Just the starting that you are about to share some tips for vocabulary built up. Just the single line.
Okay, actually after that I talked 5 to 6 sentences.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, let's keep going. In short, for public speaking, first thing we need is connection to the audience. We have to be clear about what we want to convey. We have to be confident about our subject. That is the first and foremost. If you are clear on that, this vocabulary, grammar, even if you are not good with grammar, even if you are not good with pronunciation, people can still get your message when you render it with confidence and when the message is clear. But yes, every time we speak, we make an impact on the audience. So for that, if we have
I think, Varsha, is there some problem?
Language, there is not much difficulty. But when there is a situation that you have to use English, then yeah, it's not our native language. We have to get a bit better with our vocabulary and pronunciation so that we can make an impact on the audience. Because it is said that often they may forget what you said, but they will never forget how you made them feel. So,
yes, Varsha, we can hear you.
To an activity.
Okay.
Okay. So yeah, I will give you a topic and just take 5 minutes and write down whatever words, phrases, quotes, whatever things you can bring to your mind in the 5 minutes. Okay. Yeah, am I audible?
Yes, Varsha, you are
yes,
completely. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, Varsha, yes, you are completely audible and we are about to write something, a few words on this, on the topic that you will be giving us. So yes, Varsha, you can give us the topic now. Sometimes you are audible, but right now, yes. Yes, Varsha, you can tell us the topic.
Okay, I'm giving a general topic, women empowerment. That's my favorite. So,
yeah. Thank you. Thank you for giving this.
I will give just 5 minutes. You have to come up with as many words, phrases, quotes. Okay?
Okay, okay.
Yeah, let's start now. Yeah, are you ready with the pencil and paper?
Yes, yes, we are.
Let's start. Even you can native language, okay?
Okay.
As well as in your native language. Anything.
Okay, okay, we will. Okay.
Yeah.
Varsha, we just need to write the words, right? We just need to write the words.
I'm writing paragraph. Is it okay?
Hello, Swati. Hello. ठीक है स्वाति, जब भी टाइम हो अदरवाइज आई विल शेयर द रिकॉर्डिंग्स. या ओके ओके या स्वाति, आपका ही टॉपिक ही है तो आई थॉट कि व्हाई नॉट टू इन्फॉर्म यू. यू कैन जॉइन इवन फ्रॉम मोबाइल इफ यू आर हैविंग गुड नेटवर्क. यस यस. वर्षा, वी आर टॉकिंग लाइक वी आर जस्ट आस्किंग दिस क्वेरी. वी जस्ट हैव टू राइट वर्ड्स. वी आर नॉट अबाउट टू राइट द पैराग्राफ, राइट?
Words, yeah, just the words and phrases, you know, phrases that you can, special phrases for woman empowerment in Hindi or in English, even any sayings, proverbs, anything, you know, whatever you want to include in your speech in 5 minutes.
Okay.
So should I start now?
Yeah, we are. Okay,
let's start now. Okay, I'll be back in 5 minutes.
Ready. Yeah.
Really, it's really tough today with this
load. Yes, it is tough, yeah. But yes, we had done our part.
So your first what
should I share, Varsha, all the words that I have written? Okay, Varsha, I'm sharing the words that I have written, which you said that whatever is coming to your mind, just write the words with this statement. So women empowerment, the first word that came to my mind is gender biasing. Then next is, yes, Varsha, if I am audible to you, can you listen to me so that I can tell you the
words? Yes. Yes,
sure. Few words that came first to my mind includes gender bias, feminist,
okay.
Social, nice. Economic and political equality, rights
awesome.
For rights, that is RIGHT, rights, role and work division, work division, and you said that we can include phrase also. So for phrase, I have included, teach your son to respect girls and treat them as if they are like you. There's no difference. You and you will be as equal as the counterpart. That is the girl. Both the genders are the same. So we have to teach thing. We have to teach this thing to our son. So we have to teach our son to respect girls. And equally, we have to teach our daughters to behave responsibly. So this is what.
Awesome.
Yes. So these are the things that I have.
See, in 5 minutes you can prepare this much. That's what I want to tell you. In 5 minutes, you can think this much about a topic. So whenever you guys are given a random, you see, you are going to a place and you have said that in half an hour, ma'am, you have to give a speech. Then don't get anxious or don't get panic. See, in 5 minutes, how much you can prepare.
And we did mischief in between when you left the meeting also. we did everything when you were not there. We gossiped also in your absence. Yes, now I think Shivangi's turn, Varsha.
Yeah, I am back. And mainly to Shivangi, you will be facing more now. You will be facing more such situations. You will be given opportunity to talk up your mind. So on that time, don't get anxious, don't get panicked. In 5 minutes, you can do so many things because you are now in a relaxed state. So you are able to do these many things. Now let's listen to what Shivangi has written. Yeah, Shivangi.
Yeah, I have written a small paragraph and a one phrase. And also, when you said women empowerment, then my mind was like straight to that Instagram wala post. Nowadays, girls are like making this women empowerment thing as a, you know, somewhere it is good, but somewhere they are taking it as their, you know, victim card. They are playing like this is happening to me yes. because of women empowerment like of thing. So I just want to say that this is my personal view that feminism isn't about making women stronger. It is not about making equality that, yeah, we are equal to men. We can do, no, women are very special. Men are also special. They both have their, you know, their dignity, their personality. It is not about making women higher at their position and making men dominating kind of country or something like that. I personally believe this. Everyone have their own personality. Everyone have their own yes. voice, and it should be respected by others and us as well. So I believe like we should make this world learn that everyone is equal and there is nothing such like, you know, dominating kind of thing. So
awesome.
I have written this, and also I have
oh my gosh, this is like so matured, right? So matured talk.
Okay, actually I have seen this thing played in my college also, like recently only. Now, you know, in this era, men are becoming very nice more than like women. Women are playing like victim cards, and they're using it, you know, as they're like playing. I have seen that women are playing more than men. And this is my thought regarding this. That's all. I have written only this.
You have written a phrase also, Shivangi. You were telling that you have written a phrase. What was that?
Yeah, I have written it words mentality about. No, I will not speak about it because it will just drag the topic to some other thing. So let
okay,
it be.
Okay. Like but this is absolutely correct. No, Shivangi, we don't need gender equality or banners or the...
No.
Yes, we don't need that now because we are already equal. Everyone is giving us all the opportunities. We don't need reservations now. Everything is like equal. Everybody
if it is equal, you know, if it is like we all are equal, then we should also feel that we are equal.
Yes.
You know, it's just that it's not only on media, it's only on educational platform that we are equal. But we did not, you know, we don't feel that we are equal. Somewhere it is lacking still also.
This is very important. This is very important point that we should feel that we are equal. We should assume, we should understand that now we are equal. We don't need to get extra treatment or any other special reservations.
Yeah.
That is not
it's just like that. I don't want any boy to, you know, pull a chair for me or behave like you are a woman. You cannot do this. I will pay the bill. Why you will pay the bill? I am also earning. I can also pay the bill. You know, I want these little things. You know, these little things matters a lot.
Exactly.
Because I remember I went somewhere with my friend and he was like, "Arey, main pay karta hoon because I'm a man." And I felt that, why? You are a man, so you will pay. Why will I not pay, you know? These are little small things, but it make you feel that, okay, I'm a woman.
Yeah. Very, very minutely observed. Yes, Varsha. Your comment.
Yeah, actually, I was admiring her throughout her conversation. She has really given a very matured speech.
I agree. Very mature, and the points written are so clear. Yes, we don't need it now. We need, this is what the equality all about. This is what the women empowerment. People are shouting and carrying banners and then marching on the roads. Now we don't need such things. The moment we
see that. Shivangi, I was admiring you throughout your speech. You are so confident and she was really matured for her age, right? That's what I think. She's really awesome. Thank you, Shivangi. See, that's what I want you to realize. You have so many things, you know. When you are given with a familiar topic, you should never get anxious or, you know, panicked.
Yes.
Ruby, thank you. This is awesome. Actually, I want you to make a request that can we have this session?
Yes, can we have? Even you can write in chat. We'll be able to read it if something is important, Varsha. Can we have the session? Chat is enabled, Varsha. You can write something in chat. Yes.
Surabhi, I want to make a request that can we have this meet on another day, because today I am unable to, you know, I have so many things for you guys and I am unable to render it. I feel so bad about it.
No, it's all right. We have this fruitful session, Varsha. We have this session with you. It's absolutely right. And we will keep on having these sessions in future also. So, Varsha, for sure, next time, we are going to have you again as the guest of honor. We'll again have you as an expert. And that will be with some gaps so that we can communicate with more people. And So, Varsha, done. We will be meeting. This is less than 1 minute remaining. So, again, we'll be meeting maybe next week because Shivangi will be having her exams. And we will communicate to the people about this upcoming sessions. Last time we only informed yesterday and today is our session, so many people are not aware. So we will let them informed and we'll have a proper sequence done before your next session. Before your next session, Varsha, it will be. And today also we have enjoyed. Today also we have enjoyed.
Guys, really sorry. I didn't know the network was so, out of service.